preposterous. It's retarded. Because, I mean, I beat Thunder 1-2-3 in the middle of that fucking yard to go to the finals. And Storm beats fucking Blake in the Mayhem tournament. Automatically gets a world title shot. Wins it. Hell, Thunder beat Blake. So, he automatically gets a world title shot? No, that's retarded. I should be the only one being the one true number one contender facing Matt Thunder at Bloody Sunday. But that's not the case. Because every time a Prestige member's got to stick their fucking nose in where it doesn't belong. So, at Bloody Sunday, I will beat Matt Thunder for a second time. And I will beat Joe Erebus. And I will become the new MEBW World Heavyweight Champion. And when that happens, Delta, you're going to see my ass at House of Hardcore, whether you like it or not. Do, bitches. See you at Bloody Sun.
Don't play the game if you don't want to die. Smoke on the water.
But we have to get his partner out after this. And let's get his partner out here. Delta, of course, with his recently new attitude. Let's get the other team out here.
Pissed. I think these guys are a lot here before Jack Delta gets any bad intentions.
Yeah, I would not want to be any of these three. Go! Get the fuck out! No! Delta now going after Apex!
Oh, no.
Delta's not happy about that loss.
Delta driver.
Oh, fuck. No. Jack Delta is pissed off.
Fuck.
Jack Delta is pissed.
Fight those fuckers. Jesus Christ, man.
Oh, my God.
That's not bro. You're going to kill someone.
Oh, my God. This is my time. Enough about you. I'm on the outside. Try to let this break. Come and take back control. And now I'm up against the wall. I'm about to break. Buckle up. Just me and you. And some of us can't be a darn it straight. If you want something to believe. Make me a super.
Carson Michaels from fucking Ohio. Bring this motherfucker. Even bring Tommy Gunn, even though you, I don't fucking care. Bring anybody you want, because Chris Storm is winning that, and I will be champion.
Chris Storm versus JT sounds official.
Yeah.
For the All-American Championship at House of Hardcore. Will that be your sight at the final show of MVPW? JT walks off.
What's up, MVW Army? It's Lucas Jackson. And I have a dilemma. You see, I have no opponent for House of Hardcore, but I'm gonna be on that card. But I don't know who to face. You see, there's names like Chris Storm. There's names like Ray LaLantana, my tag partner. We could go at it. Hell, Austin Apex. But, you know, there's one guy that comes to mind. The guy that came to Ohio and beat me in his first championship defense. That's Joe Erebus, member of the Prestige. Joe, I'm tired of you thinking you can run around with the Prestige and call your shots whenever you feel like it. You're not a good wrestler. You see, I'm Ohio's best. What are you? Michigan's best? You can't even crack the top five in Michigan. You hide behind people like JT and Tommy Gunn, and now Carson Michaels. I'm asking, Joe. I'm demanding. At House of Hardcore, me and you go at it, and I will kick your ass this time. And I promise you that.
RJS, you say that you are going to take on any challengers for your internet championship. Well, you just made a mistake, buddy, because you just earned yourself a match with the Dark Angel. I want that championship that I made relevant back. When you think of the internet championship, you think of Carson Michaels. You don't think of RJS, who's only going to have a three-week-long reign in the MVW with the Internet Championship. You don't think of Tommy Gunn, who had a two-week reign and then lost it to Chris Storm, who also had a two-week-long reign. I made that championship relevant. And at House of Hardcore, I'm going to kick RJS's ass, and I'm going to become a two-time and the last MVW Internet Champion.
Jackson. The Prestige owns you.
You suck. You're a waste of my time. My answer for your match? No. It's not gonna happen.
So it's finally time. After 4 hard, long years, MEBW is finally ending. I didn't get to know everybody until about last year, back in the summer of 2019. But, as you can see, I did not get the job done at Bloody Sunday, so I am not walking into the main event as World Heavyweight Champion. Hell, I don't even really have a match on House of Hardcore. So, what I'm issuing here is a challenge, and that challenge is to a very good friend of mine, and he's came a long way since I first met him, being a referee. So,
is out here ready for a one-on-one action against his long-lost brother. Kinda.
Fuck the loss.
He's lost and now he's found. Oh, he's gonna kill you. Calling him the suicide lasagna. Looking like Garfield incarnate.
Diego back.
Diego. Asking him to. He's asking him to check that tree trunk. Oh no!
Are you okay?
Right in front of the dumbass, he just raked his eye.
What?
I did not see it.
There you go. Oh my god. Runs through Lanzana and Joe Erebus in control. He said, I'll put the subtitles in there for you on that one. Now Lanzana getting beaten the fuck out of. No better words than that. These two right here are some meat-beaten gentlemen. Oh, he's going for the Erebus spike, but he got him in the eyes.
I do it to you.
Oh, he's going for the... Oh, my God, the Midnight Hour, their former tag team finisher. Holds up, stalls up, going for the Brainbuster, but no. Couldn't get him up. Lantana dead-weighted his ass. He couldn't do it. Erebus. Looking to get him up again. What the hell? No way. Ohio's best is about to descend on the snow.
Attention to that stuff. You beat a guy that's what, one? Maybe 2 championships in his MMBW career? Forget it. You want a real challenge? Accept my match at House of Hardcore. Do something on your own for once. And when you do accept that match, I'll put you down like everybody else that has crossed my path. Accept the match.
That's Brain Buster again!